From the Steinkopf deposit, northern Cape of South Africa. Now, this I think hasn't been mined for quite a few years. I ran into these not so long ago. There was a guy selling his collection and he had a few of these in, which I thought were rather interesting. The yellowishness could be goethite come hematite in various stages of oxidation. I'd have to look under the loop. Perhaps we're lucky and we find some rutile ore associated in here. The form of the Steinkopf quartzes is so very, very interesting. And then also we have patterning around the edges, this black line outlining the edges of the, in this case, the bottom crystals. It is see-through, so with good backlighting one could see through these. Also, often on the Steinkopf quartzes are found in hydros, so little moving water bubbles. Please look at my description. If we should find some, I would mention it. Very, very interesting material, maybe not the most aesthetic, yet from a form point of view quite interesting, and also the interesting patterning taking place in these. And yeah, it talks of the harsh conditions where these came from. Steinkopf, the northern Cape of South Africa, is also part of the Orange River region per se, the Greater Orange River region, or our northern Cape province.